Actually caught the train from Murrumbina to Melbourne, and I couldn't believe how packed the trains were. Everyone was virtually sitting on everyone, but they're ignoring each other. Like, I'm virtually sitting on this person's left breast, and you know, she wasn't really.
That's
true. Well, okay. Anyway, so after we experienced that, I went home and wrote this song, and it's very, very easy to ignore people when you don't know them, and it's really sad, and it's just so everyone turn to each other and give each other a hug. So I went home and wrote this song, and it's called "Strangers on a Train." Train arriving at the station, a girl inching along her way. Movement hindered by a baby, expected any day. A jolted stop, she trips and topples, falls across my seat. Our lives collide for just a moment, I adjust my MP3. It's not as if I know you, it's not that you're my friend, it's not that we're related, I've no free hands to lend. My world is full of problems, I've no time to feel your pain. I'm sorry I don't know you, we're just strangers on a train. A boy surrounded, dwarfed and beaten on a platform in full sight. Passengers get off the train, ignore the victim's plight. A neighbor's house's window broken, unwanted guests intrude. Dogs outside protest the entry, I hope that they're insured. It's not as if I know you, it's not that you're my friend, it's not that we're related, I've no free hands to lend. My world is full of problems, I've no time to kill your pain. I don't know you, we're just strangers on a train. Across the ocean, countless children orphaned by a war, tired, scared, alone and hungry, and all of them are sure. It's not as if I know you, it's not that you're my friend, it's not that we're related, I've no free hands to lend. My world is full of problems, I've no time.